What do we got today? We got some new M&Ms. M&M released 3 new flavors. Everyone is supposed to go try them and then go vote on their website on which one to keep. This is one of those flavors. This is the new crunchy raspberry M&Ms. Look at that right there. New crunchy raspberry M&Ms. And he's chilling with a raspberry behind his back. Couldn't find them at Target or Walmart. It was all sold out. Found them at a CVS. Let's just get right to it. Open these bad boys up. All right. They have 3 colors. The dark, kind of a chocolate brown looking color. They have, I guess this what you'd call this raspberry. It's like a deep red. It's not really bright red. And this kind of a cream looking color right here. All right, crunchy raspberry M&Ms, let's do this. All right, a chocolate raspberry with a cookie crunch flavor. The raspberry is pretty strong. I like this one, I really do. But I just have a feeling that this one is not going to be the one that they keep. Probably out of all 3 of the flavors that they've released, this may be my least favorite one. But having said that, I still like this flavor. But yeah, I just doubt they're going to keep this one. It's going to be between the mint, the crunchy mint, or the crunchy espresso. Probably the mint's going to win. Anyway, this is good. Go out there and try it. I'm sure this one's not going to last that long. Anyway, that's it for today. Remember, do whatever you do in life.